Alright, ladies and gentlemen, this is a tutorial on the Newmark NV, and in this tutorial I'm going to explain what it's for, where it is, and how to use it. It's the channel fader start function. Two switches on the Newmark NV, and you'll find them above the crossfade right hand side channel fader start B, left hand side above the crossfade channel fader start A. Channel fader start A is for channel 3 and 1, channel fader start B is for channel 2 and 4. One important factor as well is what Newmark have done. They've put these switches completely flush with the Newmark NV. Very important because you can't accidentally engage or disengage the channel fader start. So for example, why do you need it? Well, let's imagine you've got a track playing and you want to start two tracks in the mix. So at some point, maybe you want four, maybe you just want three, but with utilizing the channel fader start, you can bring two tracks straight into the mix. So as follows, I've also set the switch to the on position, and you need to do that to engage channel fader start. The on position on the switch is to the right hand side, the off position is to the left hand side. So with the crossfade over to the opposite side, I'm going to now move the crossfade. And you'll notice I'm moving the crossfade from the right-hand side to the left-hand side. Also, you'll be able to hear we've got two tracks playing at the same time. Bring the volumes down. Now, here's one. Double 99 Rip Groove, it's the original mix. Bucky Don Gun, it's an a cappella. Very important as well, excuse me, if you do want to start the two tracks, you've also got to make sure that the two up faders are up as well. It has been known to happen, one up fader is up, and all of a sudden you think, how come I haven't got the two tracks playing? Even though on the software you can see the two tracks are playing, that's because you need to make sure the two up faders are up at the point where you want them to be up to get the optimum level and volume. And then of course, once you've set the two up faders exactly where you want them, move the crossfade over and away you go. Okay, hope that's been a help. It's a demonstration, mainly a tutorial on using the channel fader start. This is the Newmark NV. If you want any more info on this, check out the clickable link in the description. Thank you very much. Big up Mr. Carl Detke in practice, and enjoy, thank you.